Well, and here we have this device which we will be able to recover in a very easy and simple way. In this video tutorial, we will not use the PC. We will use a completely PC-free method to recover our device. We also recommend watching the step-by-step video tutorial until the end to solve this issue with the account, since this device has a screen lock. Let's wait a little moment. As you can see, it has this pattern or a password. At the moment, we don't know. It also has a screen lock with the forgotten Gmail account. And how are we going to recover our device? Well, we're going to do it in a very easy and straightforward way. We're going to go back and look for an option that says policy and privacy. In privacy policy, pues ya, ikaw isa si Mara, kung quest to mun scroll down. Then we will select these options here at the top that appear in green. Any of those options we will select. We select it and it would take us directly to Google Chrome. We click where it says use without an account. We click no, thank you. Now what we are going to do is click here on the three dots, click here where it says help and feedback. Now it will take us to this option. We click here and then click where it says delete. We type delete and select this option that says delete or disable apps or Android. We select that option and select the first one that it says here. This delete applications, we click here on the first option that says one. And what are we going to do here? Well, we are going to look for the settings option. That would be the first option we will select. Here it is, we click where it says open. All right, that said, we are going to look for the accessibility option here. Special features, we look for accessibility. Here, accessibility menu, we enable that menu. Ready? We go back. We go here in applications. We can look for it here. Or if not, we go back to the last options. Having said that, let's go down and look for Google Play here. We select disable. It's already disabled. Now what we're going to do here is restart. Wait a few seconds until it restarts completely. Having said that, we go here to next, we click next, click here on skip, click next, and we're going to wait here until the next options appear. Where it says checking for updates, we're going to select where it says don't copy. Alright, we reached this option here. Let's go back here. Let's do it quickly. We tap on Google Assistant. Let's do it quickly. We tap on Google. Let's do it again. Okay, here we are going to select use without an account. Let's click on use without account. Let's wait until it loads. We click here. It's ready. And we will click here. We will click where it says policy and privacy or help here on policy and privacy. Done. Now we will click here on the three dots. Or if not, we will click where it says share. We select disable Google. We enable it. We move back.
Let's close here.
Backward. And now let's wait until it takes us to Google Services. As you can see, we have already started in Google Services.
Here we're going to click here. We click on skip. Skip.
And that's it. We have easily recovered our device. What we have to do now is go to settings. And here we are going to click on reset. We reset everything and configure it again. When it starts,